A Brisbane mother has exclusively revealed to Nine News the moment young criminals broke into her home and threatened her with a knife.
She's now so terrified she can't leave her home and her family's been forced to bolt the door closed.
This is a Queensland mum reliving the moment a teen criminal held a knife against her throat. On Friday, as she was alone in her Shaler Park home, four youth criminals kicked in her front door. She then had a knife held to her while the thieves ripped her jewellery off her hands and wrists, injuring her in the process.
The person just put the knife onto her throat, and she can't move, she just froze. And the people were just taking the gold off her hand, taking whatever else that they were stealing.
Her street's under siege. This is the fifth time in a month it's been targeted. This vision shows a robbery from 3 weeks earlier, just a few houses down. The group smashes their way in, taking off with $100,000 worth of jewellery in designer bags. Police suspect it's the same group that attacked Jaffa's mum. Before they kicked the door in, they attempted to break in through this sliding door. The victim confronted face to face. Terrified, she rang her son.
She's a thief with a knife. I freaked out.
Jaffa says for his mother's sake, he's now had to bolt the door shut, so it can't be kicked in again, describing it feeling like a prisoner in his own home.
She lived in Iraq for a very long time, 8 years straight, with ISIS, gunshots going everywhere, bombs going up. She was never this scared.
Police say that these youth criminals began their crime spree last Thursday here on White Street in Graceville when they stole two cars from one home, stealing the keys from inside as the owners were asleep.
Security cameras captured one of those cars, a black RAV4, on Leo Lindo Drive in the minutes before the robbery. They remain on the run tonight, and this mum remains terrified.
She said, "I wish I'd go back now." She said, "So many years in Iraq, this did not happen to her. And 7 months in Australia now, and this has happened to her."
Peter Fegan, Nine News.
And we'll explore more on our teen crime crisis in an iNews special presentation, Voice for Victims, airing 7:30 on Thursday, straight after A Current Affair.